In this video, I'll show you guys how you can save an image or a PDF format of your SketchUp drawing. Hey, I'm Jayesh, and this is the Engineer's Guide. First time here, I make tutorial videos on how to get SketchUp. If this sounds interesting to you, make sure you hit the subscribe button. So if you want to show your final drawing to your client or any other person who is not having SketchUp loaded in his computer, then saving it in an image format or a PDF format is the best one. So to do that, I first randomly loaded a drawing which I've made for one of my projects. Then just arrange it in a way that you want your final image to be. Let us say that I want a top view of this. So just let me arrange it and so that I can get the best possible outcome. So I'm happy with this view. So what I have to do is I'll go to File, Export, 2D Graphic, then just select the place where I want to save, give it a name, and just save it. It will take some time to save. Let me minimize it. This is the drawing which I've saved. So you are getting a very beautiful picture of the drawing which you've made, and you can easily share this file on WhatsApp or you can easily mail it. So it's a good way. Another way to save it is by using the built-in snipping tool in Windows. Just type in snipping tool in the search bar. Click on new and then just snip out the area which you want your final image to show. If it's up to this, then just leave it, save the image. Give it, save it wherever you want to save it and give it a name and you're done. I won't save it, but you're getting the point, right? And the last one is if you want to save it in a PDF format, for that you've got to go in Files, Print Preview, and just change this to Microsoft Print to PDF, and then select this to Current View, Print Size, Fit to Page, and use High Accuracy HLR if you want a very good image, you know, and click on OK. It will show you a preview. I think this looks like a good preview. If you are okay with it, just click on Print and click on OK. And you can save it. Let me give it a name, 1. It's taking some time. I think it's done. Let me open the PDF. And this looks decent. I think you can share this file. It's not a big size file, so you can easily share it on mail or even WhatsApp someone. So if for some reason you're not able to save this file in an image or a PDF format, then drop a comment below. I'll try to save. That's it for today, guys. If you like the video, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel, because in the next video I'll show you guys how you can save a video animation of your drawing. Thank you for watching, guys. Thank you.